In this video, I'll be showing you how can we access the Llama 3.2 model on Hugging Face. Although we can access most of the models directly without any additional step, but for some specific models like Llama 3.2 from Meta or Gemma 2 from Google, for such models we need to perform additional step in order to gain access and use these models on Hugging Face. For example, if I open this Hugging Face website and go to models, and here if I search for Llama 3.2, let's open this one. So here we will see this message: you need to agree to share your contact information to access this model. And if I expand this from here and if I scroll down a little bit, then we will get this type of contact form, and this form is mandatory to fill up if we want to use this particular model. Now this form may vary for different models and could be as simple as just agreeing to the terms and condition, and after agreeing those terms and condition we can access and use those models. For example, for this Gemma 2 model, we just need to acknowledge this license by clicking here and we are good to use this particular model. Now again I will come back to our Llama 3.2 model, and here before filling up this form you need to do sign in on this Hugging Face website. I am already logged in here. Now we will quickly fill up these details. And once we have filled up these details, we will accept the terms and condition here. And finally we will click on the submit. And after submitting this, we will see this message over here: your request to access this repository has been submitted and is awaiting a review from the repository authors. And once this is approved, we will get access to all the 14 repositories. These are the repositories which we will get the access of in the Meta's Llama 3.2 language models, which includes this particular Llama 3.2 as well. Now this approval might take some time, so let's wait for some time till it gets approved. So as you can see, I have got the approval. So once this is approved, we will get the confirmation on our email like this, and this email says your request to access model Meta Llama 3.2 1 billion has been accepted. Now let's get back to our model on Hugging Face, and if we refresh this page, now we can see this message in this model card instead of that contact form. So it is saying you have been granted access to this model. Now we can use this model either in the Google Colab or download this model on our local system and use it offline. I have already created videos on how to use any Hugging Face models in Google Colab or on the local. So for these things, you can check out the previous videos of Hugging Face playlist. Still, if you have any doubts, do let me know in comments and do subscribe the channel for similar content.